barely see. Oh, that's better. What, just opening the door? It wasn't that bad. Ready? Whee!
Okay. Remnant vault. Let's get this place up and running.
You have to run like hell, like we normally do? My guess is yes. Let me look up here first. No containers? Ammo. Kinda needed that. Anything else? Because once we activate this... I mean, we don't have to go through all this crap. We can just activate it. What about the, oh, we picked up the memory, didn't we? Or I'm gonna end up going there. Well, that's where we came from. I don't even know. And I can't access the other maps from here. Ha!
Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder.
Whoa.
Nice work.
I didn't even see that one back there.
Several interface connections converge here. Oh. I will highlight the ones you need.
Cool.
Looks like there's
a trick?
The trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Here, that's was like... I guess this door doesn't open yet. We have to use the interface. Got it. I didn't even expect that to happen. I was just looking for remains. Yeah, I guess I can holster my weapon. Actually, yeah. We got this one. What did that accomplish? You have to do them in a certain order, or just do them? Is there another one? There is. Oh yeah, we got power lines. Let's see if there's another one up here. There may be,
you
indeed.
You can hack the turret, Pathfinder.
The turret? I can... this thing?
So much better when they're on our side.
Yeah. So we want to do that one in the middle then. Guessing. We already did. But this won't open, right? That one's already on. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I get we're trying to open the door, but... I really don't know. It looks like they're all connected. And when... it doesn't seem to change anything when I activate it. It just turns off for a second. I'd take a glyph puzzle right now. I know how to do that. I know what I'm supposed to do there. That's a more solid light. Look at that. Alright. Maybe we're onto something here. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Just gotta do the other two. Does it matter? Let's just try this one first. Nope, it's the other one first then. The process of elimination, you know? Did I reset them all? Wait, I reset them all, didn't I? Was it this one first? Nope. Bottom one first? Everywhere I go, Jal's in my way. Okay, bottom one first? Yes. And this should be the last one.
Well, that gets us a step closer.
Yay! Alright. I thought I was just activating it and then running the hell out of here, but we gotta do this too. Remnant?
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Yeah, sweeping.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Look for any goodies, look for baddies. Well, they should at least set it on a timer so that you can get out of here before... Why are we sweeping the area? There's nothing here. I don't see anything. It doesn't appear there's anywhere to go either. Locked. How do we open the door?
It's closing in on us. Move!
Oh, the door's opening. It's always a good thing if the door will open. Let us
through. Remnant, don't quit.
Can we just ignore them and go down the gravity well? No. Can we leave now? How do we leave? Oh, this. Right? Right? Just gonna die now? Oh, wait. No, wait. No! No, it was right there! Oh! Last autosave, I guess. Because I didn't save, because I'm a fool. Alright, kill them.
This console will activate the purification field.
You have to kill,
you
even though
I... sweep the area.
Yeah, there's no reason to
Before
sweep
this
the area.
To kill us,
that turret. We got it on our side, and we still had to fight it. So that's why I was missing that turret up top. So I should run up top right away, I guess. And Leroy Jenkins right into the fray.
Get ready to run. Here I come! Go, go!
Can't see.
They're not happy with us.
Can we open the door? Open the door. Open the door!
Closing in on us! Move! Just keep coming.
Oh wait, that's on our side, right? It is fighting for us.
Fight to death.
Man, it never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Can we get out of here?
Pathfinder Rider, are you there? All our instruments just recorded a surge. What happened?
Vault's back up. We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest.
It must be.
A bolt going through a reset would explain all the readings.
Make up your mind, will you?
I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Pilar. We've a lot to discuss.
Are you sure I'm talking? Well, I'm glad we fixed that one. No big mystery vault this time. We got two little vaults instead. Some of those other vaults were long.
Pathfinder, the organic life on Havarl has begun to stabilize. It appears the vault is performing biological repairs.
Imagine what we'll see here in a few years.
Hopefully you'll actually see sunshine at some point. Alright, we want to go back here. I guess we're done. I guess we're done on this side. We still have to go visit them up top, but let's go back here first. I'm trying to go back. Thank you. We need to go visit the sages too.
Hey, Pathfinder Ryder. Thanks for saving us.
You're loud.
We owe you.
They're just very loud.
You don't think... brain damage?
Brain damage?
I'd rather not jump to conclusions before we have someone examine you fully.
Stars, you're worried, aren't you?
Torvar, it's just a precaution.
Good to see you again, Pathfinder.
Yeah, tell me about the sages.
Mithrava and the sages. Tell me more about that.
We don't know much. They limit their interactions with everyone else. Even when they need to trade, they say very little. Kiren's probably ashamed I even brought them up. It's just that I once heard... Stars, you'll mock me.
I won't.
I won't mock or tease. You have my word. Please go on.
When I was small... I overheard a story the sages tell of a man who lived through the Scourge. The Scourge shut down the monoliths on all planets. The vaults stopped working. But this man understood Remnant. They don't know how. And he did something. He's the reason the vault and the two monoliths worked for as long as they did. And if the tale's true...
Female.
Maybe they know the location of the third monolith.
Yes.
We just came from the third monolith.
Before you got caught in that stasis field, Kiren says you were studying the monolith. What did you learn?
There's a vault here. When the Scourge hit, it took down some functionality. It's still working to some extent, but with only two out of three monoliths, the system is off balance.
And you can't reset it without the third one.
Exactly. We hoped that with enough understanding of the monoliths, we could attach our own tech to it, correct it somehow. But progress is slow. Too slow.
We've made plenty of progress, it's up. But I'm guessing...
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
I'm guessing we talk to her first, and this is the trigger which advances the quest, and then he'll know what the hell we did.
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
See that, Torvar?
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
What is the first sage?
What are you doing down here?
Yeah.
Renewing old bonds.
Oh,
talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Are you all here for little old me?
Apparently, I just walked into a party.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar want simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it?
Nope.
I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
It was touching? What was touching? About reincarnation? What's Havarl's status?
What do your projections say? Is Havarl going to be safe?
We've already seen improvements. They're small, but statistically significant. In time, the planet will heal. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
Huh. That was weird. Oh, wow. 82%. We just acquired 73 Andromeda viability points. Let me just see. Isn't it? Oh, wait. No, I see it. Havarl, 82%. And obviously, this is what do you call it? I wrote it down. Eladin. This must be Eladin here. Oh, we got Codex, too. Let me just talk to everyone else in here first and finish up.
Pathfinder Rider.
Nope.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
Now, does Torvar say anything new?
I'm here if you need something.
Nope, okay.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
So they are very happy with us now.
Pavoa Pathfinder, always good to see you.
Anything new here? Nope. What about this dude?
I swear the jungle is watching me. I woke up with vines crawling across my face.
What now?
Me going.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Let's remove that. Okay. Let's check out this codex. Andromeda species. Angara. Okay, so more information on Angara. Angara spirituality. Spirituality plays an important role in Angaran life, and Angaran children are raised from their first moments to follow their family's spiritual traditions. Within most Angaran faith systems, there are deities to fear or worship, and focus is placed on personal growth and the betterment of the soul. All Angara are taught the importance of meditation and quiet contemplation. One common teaching is that the soul can be heard when the mind is still. Angara also believe that the growth of a soul continues after death through rebirth. From cultural exchanges and Angaran spiritual texts, most, if not all, Angara appear to believe in reincarnation. I guess except for the lady here in this room. When a person dies, they are reborn within the same family. A good act performed in one life contributes to greater enlightenment in the next. The importance placed on different types of good acts seem to vary from planet to planet, and even from family to family. For instance, some Angara may value acts of heroism, others acts of compassion. The variety appears limitless. Our encounter on Havarl with the Angara, called Tavos, believed to be a reincarnation of an ancient Angaran champion, has provided some scientific evidence for this belief in reincarnation. However, further investigation is needed before definite conclusions can be drawn. I just want to sneak up, see if there's anything else. Nope. Planets and locations. Havarl. Read this. With the remnant vault stabilized and correctly activated, both Angaran and Nexus scientists report a noticeable improvement in Havarl's plant life. The more aggressive and mutated species are dying back, supplanted by soil enriching and pollinated varieties. In a comparatively brief time, Havarl shows signs of being a welcoming garden world. Meanwhile, initiative scientists have joined forces with Angaran personnel to investigate Havarl further. Well, can we settle this world now? That's why I wonder. Alright, so now... to the buried cave. To the vault. This is the buried cave. Mm. We need to return to Sage Emerald. And the other Sage as well. Thank God for this. Maybe it's up to the Sages. They'll give us permission to colonize here. We're getting the text from them and hearing these people.
Did you find anything about my sister?
Yep.
Carla was right. They documented everything.
Your sister was moved across Havarl. This data drive should have the specifics.
Thank you. With all this information, I could see Amara again. But the thought of leaving frightens me. This is my home. If I leave, I abandon my duties. What if I never get to come home again?
Both. I cannot decide for you.
I can't say if leaving is right for you.
I don't want to die in an unfriendly place. If I leave, that's something that could happen.
But am I not?
Perhaps a message. A letter. Perhaps that would be enough.
Oh, am I gonna deliver this?
Thank you, Ryder.
Okay, I guess not. Tell me about your sister.
Tell me more about your sister, Amara.
We were born here, but she grew up and disagreed with Mithrava's principles. Argued against our seclusion. When she could not sway the others, she left, choosing to join Angara society. It's been over 30 years now. There were others in our litter, but it was different with Amara and I. We were Vastanari, a shared soul.
I have a twin. It's not exactly the same thing, but I think I know what you mean.
Family, but closer than most. Perhaps you understand a little.
I guess about sickness? Is he sick?
Paula said you were ill?
Yes. An incurable condition that occurs frequently in Mithrava's population. We lose the ability to effectively absorb sunlight. The Angara rely on sunlight for bioenergy. Without it, we weaken. Eventually, my body will be unable to sustain brain function. I'll fall into a coma and die.
That's horrible. And I'm just gonna say goodbye now.
I'll leave you now.
That's cold. It's not in priority. On hold. Check my email, huh? Kadara. This is all out. Return. The relic. We need to find 4 more enemies. Oh, Vold. Okay. Rokar manifestos. Are we done? I'm not gonna put an outpost here? He's on the Nexus. I guess we're done. Where's this? The main guy is in here? Just run around, see if there's anyone else to talk to. Sage Emerald, we just talked to. Thank you. Oh, that's, is this the siege? Yeah, first siege.
Davos has come to us. Did you know that, Pathfinder? He has surrendered to a period of peace and solitude to organize his thoughts.
What's next for him?
That depends on him. Havarl owes you a debt, Pathfinder. But your presence upsets many of the people in my charge. I hope you will respect our wishes and limit your visits here.
You said seclusion was bad.
You spoke before about reconsidering your seclusion.
Perhaps we will learn to communicate with the outside world again. But it will take time. We cannot overturn generations of tradition in one night. Now, if there's nothing else...
I guess there's nothing else.
I'll go. Thank you for speaking to me.
Of course.
Well, maybe with more... I remember this purple mist. Maybe in time, we can come back here and put an outpost here. Sage Flora?
Is our history. Focus.
Oh yeah.
Back again?
I think I'll leave you to your...
Ah, good. I wanted to talk with you. How are you able to use the remnant?
An AI.
With an artificial intelligence that helps with analysis and translation.
The other choice.
That's the trick. I wouldn't have guessed. Angara, who live close to remnant technology, sometimes learn how to use specific tech. It requires intense concentration, and even if we can make it work, we've never understood how it works.
I should be going.
Suit yourself.
Okay. I guess we're done here. Which is amazing. Much smaller area. But a lot more crammed in. Anything else in the terminal? Nope. Yeah, same ones as before. I can't get around. Extract.
Leaving Havarl. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Why, thank you.
Welcome back.
Cool. Yeah, check my email. Okay, well that will be next episode. Crew update, if anyone has anything new to say. We'll check our email, and I guess we'll be going to Aya and then back to Gadara again. Love doing that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And endure. In enduring, go strong.